Yeah, he really came through with a dominating pitching performance. You see there, 12 strikeouts, and that doesn't even tell the whole story. That was as good as I've ever seen him pitch.